I came to Singapore with a singular purpose, to renew and reaffirm the friendship and cooperation between our nations and peoples. Tonight, I say that none even closer as a partners and friends, we have reason to celebrate.